Ladies and gentlemen, this is an invitation to one and all to please all stand and let us give our most beautiful applause as we welcome our groom and bride, the newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Ian and Amy Villaflor.
So don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back.
Let's give another round of applause for Ian and Amy, our groom and bride, the newlyweds. Let's give another round of applause for our groom and bride. This is his special day of love and Thanksgiving. And stop! Kiss! They deserve another round of applause from everybody, please. Ladies and gentlemen, I am inviting everybody to kindly be seated. To our groom, please be on stage. To our bride, stay on the dance floor. Sir, please be on stage. To our bride, stay there because I'll be requesting your cousin, Luis Antonio Aldeguer, to dance with you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the supposed traditional father and daughter dance. Let's give the cousin and our bride a round of applause. She's now Mrs. Amy Polinario Villaflor. Gentlemen, let us give another round of applause to our bride, Mrs. Amy Polinario Villaflor, and to the cousin, thank you so much, Sir Luis. As we continue with the dancing, I would like to request our groom, Sir Ian, to kindly have your mother on the dance floor. Ladies and gentlemen, we have Mrs. Josephine Villaflor. This is our groom's simple way of saying, Mom, I cannot thank you enough for all the love and for all the support you have given me all these years. But this would be the perfect time for me to tell you how much I appreciate everything you have done for my existence.
And bells on a hill, but I never heard them ringing. No, I never heard them at all till there was you. There were birds in the sky, but I never saw them winging. No, I never saw them at all till there was you. Then there was music and wild roses. They tell me of dawn and dew, there was love all around, but I never heard it singing. No, I never heard it at all.
Let's give another round of applause to the mother of the groom. Thank you very much, ma'am. As we continue further, this will be the first time that we witness our groom and bride dancing their new lives together as husband and wife. On the dance floor, let's have Mr. and Mrs. Ian and Amy Villaflor. And this is the first dance of our groom and bride. How about giving another hand for our couple, please? Traditional Filipino wedding dance. If you wish to share your blessings to our groom and bride, it would be highly appreciated. We have sachets for our couple. You may pin your bills. We have envelopes and pins for everyone as well. According to the groom and the bride, it doesn't really matter how much you pin or how much you share, but the most important thing is you take part in this celebration of love, union, and commitment. This is the traditional Filipino wedding dance.
Take my
and gentlemen, that was the traditional dance from our groom and bride. Let's give the couple once again another round of applause. And to everybody who shared their bounty and blessing to our couple, we believe that it will bounce back to you in more than 100-fold. Thank you very much. Coming up next, let us listen to our best man, Mr. Junel Olarte, as he proposes the toast of the wine for our groom and bride. Can you please give the best man a round of applause as we listen to his message?
Falling in love many times with the same person. Good afternoon and congratulations to our newlywed Mr. and Mrs. Villaflor. Ayan has been my friend since we were in grade 1. And most of the time, opdanay pakado sa eskwelahan, opdanay kaon, and of course, hasta magkuli sa hapon, opdanay japon. Hasta nga nagabot ang time nga matured na kami tanan, hope na kami Japan tanan. So, damo kami nga magmiguhay, and ang amon nga mga gusto is palariho man. That's why naging closest kami kayo ni Ayan. And also sa ano, sa mga sports and activities sa schools before, halos talan extra curricular activities, so off the night kami, and that's why nga nanukogid dalom si Ayan. And of course Ayan is isa sa mga best friend nga naturing ko. It's because ang iyang attitude and kumaga sa barkadahay may aragin na iyang isang alain pagang alain sa kay Ayan ang pagiging kind niya. Ayan is very kind. So that's why nga kumbaga ang pagtanaw ko kay Ayan, so lain gid sa amon tanan. And sa dungol man sa Ayan. So hindi kinaya madula kung damo kamo barkadahay may dungol gid niya. Pero ang nami siya kay ang pagkadungol niya ara lang sa lugar. No, so when it times nga may problema kami o may kilanglan ka, so si Ayan is ang term sa ilonggo nga hindi dalok kaghapos palapitan. So si Ayan yun ang best nga makadescribe sa amon nga barkada. Kaga subong pre. So ari ka na sa bagong chapter sa life mo. So kabalo ko, damo ka pa ma-face nga mga obstacles and also hardships. So expected kay ti may pangabuhi ka na. Pero ang barkada mo kami, trust nga hindi gid maglain ang pagtanaw si mo. So ari kami di, wala bayaay. No, asa sa ulihi, sulit gid po ang barkada mo. Kabalo ka gid na. Kag always mo lang ipot si God sa center sa inyong relationship. No, it's because nga masapos ang pagdesisyon kung ara si God sa imo nga paminsaron. Kaya may God remind you always to think what you should paminsaron nga before ka magdesisyon. And of course, muli ganyan man ka nga maminsar nga hindi paghimuon ang mga hindi dapat himuon. Kaya of course, sa kayami, so kabay pa nga si God mag-bless inyo. No? So of course, gaan niya ka mo lifetime happiness, wealth, health, and love. And of course, inyo nga son. So kabay pa nga magdako magandang inyong pamilya sa ulihi. So congrats. Once again, congratulations inyo nga dua. And of course, I would like to wish to request everyone to please join me in raising your glasses as we toast to the bride and the groom. Let's cheers.
Cheers to our groom and bride, and cheers to everyone gathered here today celebrating this momentous occasion of love and thanksgiving. Thank you so much to our best man, Mr. Jonel Olarte, for doing the honor in proposing the toast of the wine. Coming up next, the ceremonial and the traditional slicing of the wedding cake. You might be wondering, or you might be asking, why in every wedding that we attended, there is always a wedding cake? The cake would play a very significant role and symbol to every celebration similar to this, because the cake would serve as the first official food that our couple would partake together as husband and wife. As what they always say, through ups and downs in their life's journey, through all the curves and bumps in their travel together as husband and wife, not just till the end, but till eternity. You may now slice your wedding cake, and let's give the couple a round of applause, please. To Ian and Amy, trust each other and always be there as partners, helpmates, companions, and friends. Now that we have found each other, stay close and cling tenderly yet tightly as you journey together in this world. The first slice of the cake will be shared by the husband, sharing his life and sharing his love to his beautiful wife. Ladies and gentlemen, from Ian to Amy, the first slice of the cake will be shared. Congratulations. And this time from the bride, sharing that same slice of never-fading love and overflowing respect and support to her husband. From Amy to Ian this time. Best wishes to the two of you, but kindly hold there for a second, because this time I'll be requesting you both to hold this fork together. At the count of three, you bite the cake together. One and two and three. And they lived happily ever after. Ladies and gentlemen, our groom and bride, Mr. and Mrs. Ian and Amy Villaflor. Can we seal that slicing of the cake with another kiss from our couple, please? Kiss one more time. One, two, and three. They deserve a hand from everyone. I would like to request everybody to please all stand for the Thanksgiving prayer, as I request Mrs. Melida Honota to kindly lead everyone in prayer. Let us put ourselves in the most holy presence of the Lord.
In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Lord God, we thank you today for giving this beautiful day to Ian and Amy. Grant them love, peace, and harmony during the time as they grow loving each other every day. Bless mo ini ang mga pagkaon, kagkabay nga initanan, pasalamatan gid namon sa imo, kag magabugay, pagisang maayo nga buwas damlag, kag maayo nga lawas sa amon diritanan. Kag ini nga adlaw, dako gid ang amon pagpasalamat sa dako nga bugay sang imo paghigugma sa amon tanan. Most especially kay Ayan and Ami, sa ila parents, salamat gid. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Nang kung ang isabi ka, sungod is ipamatian gid. Nga pamati ka mo sa inyong side, kag sa side ng sang isa. Hindi ka dahil mag-imbap. Thank you.
Good afternoon to each everyone.
Good afternoon, sir.
Most especially to our newlywed today. And very supportive parents of the bride and the groom. And to our principal sponsor and to all the people inside here today. Sa inyong aduano, as a father and experience as a former barangay kapitan, wala gid siyang perfecto as a married couple. I am right, but remember, groom and the bride, the most important thing to our life as a married couple is the respect to each, everyone, both of you. Kay tungod, gapatigid akong kag-importante gid si Lord. Kung ano man nga tanan nga butang, nga may nag-trouble sa inyo nga duwa nga bilang mag-asawa ka magbana, kag-asawa, importante mga muyogid ka mo. Kay siya gid ang makagiya sa tanan-tanan nga butang, kag magpabakod sa inyo para maging successful nga bilang isa ka pamilya. Kinanan gid nga magbata gid kamo nga duwa. Kay as for me, it's very long to have one daughter. Only one daughter. It's almost 12 years to have one. Do ka subo nga wala ka gid duwa lang kamo sa isa ka ba ni Malay. Dapat gid hindi makumpleto ang isa ka panimalay kon wala sang kabataan. So sa inyo nga duwa, kabay pa si Lord, magagayad din sa inyo, kag kung may isa nga nagkakaatig sa inyo nga duwa, dapat magpasinsya gid. No? So sa inyo nga tuanan, nga duwa, congratulations, kakabay pa si Lord, ara gid sa sentro ninyo nga duwa. Thank you and good afternoon.
Sa bagong kasal, ayan ang ami. Ang mahabal ko lang sa inyo na respect lang sa isa kag-isa, tapos pray lang lagi. Hindi mag-away, ha? Hindi na mag-away kay para nga wala problema. Kung ano ang problema sa isa pag-usapan, hindi nga ginatago-tago, hindi pwede mag- tapos ang adlaw, hindi ka mo magbugnuhanay, kinanglan gid sa inang adlaw, matapos ang problema. Mula ng mahambal ko, may hapon sa tanan.
Medyo natuloy din ang sa plano ng mga kabataan na magpakasal sila. Ito, kaya congrats sa inyo mga anak at God bless and more blessings sa inyo.
Mayong hapon sa tanan nga mga bisita, tanan-tanan nga mga maninay, maninoy, tanan nga mga relatives ni Ami kag ni Ayan Villaflor, mayong hapon sa inyo tanan kag madam, mag-in nga salamat sa inyong pag-attend sa sining okasyon kay do kasadyagid kag makita ni nila dito sa gwa, kasadyahan din na sila. Kag ang behalf sa mga sisters-in-laws ko, kag ang brother ko nga, amugin ni ang nagtudo-tudo, gidsang support sa iyang nga hinablos, si Jupi Hayat. Pisubong, daw ari gini siya galay, guru, katanaw gini siya sang kasal sa iyang nga hinablos, kay kung tani ari na di siya, galing kay daw ay nahingagaw, gidang iyang nga mga papilis nga makapauli di siya. Madam, mga salamat sa imo tuto kag sa ilan ni Manang Jenilly, Manang Georgia, Judith, Jennifer. Kag madam, magiging nga salamat. Ang mahambal ko lang sa inyo, Ami, ayan, be strong na kamo sa inyo pangabuhi. Kay ako gani, naka-move on, gani ko sang akon nga naagyan nga hindi hamak ng mga trahedya. Super, super. Damo-damo gid nga mga trahedya. Be strong gid ka mo kay may gagayid sa aton si Lord. Ara gid na siya always, gid na siya gabulig sa aton. Kag nagagabay gid na siya sa aton tanan. Madamo nga salamat sa inyo tanan.
Series of audiovisual presentation courtesy by our official photo and videographer. But for the meantime, while waiting for our AVPs, I would like to request our groom and bride to stand up and join me here at the center dance floor, because you will be calling on all the names of all the singles present here today. Tanan nga dalaga kag soltero nga ang edad 17 to 109 years old, you are all requested to come over and participate for the bouquet and garter fun. I need 10 boys and 10 girls, okay? Ams, lawag palihog, Sir Yan, lawag man palihog.
Mr. John Michael Ortega.
Siya ginang pinakauna-una nga nalawag, no? Di na siya gapit-ga. Aari, oh. Sir, please come over. Sino pa? Medyo nasig ang lawag, damo.
May Guanape.
Din
Jade si Villaflor.
Din si May Guanape. Masaot kayo, no?
Ramir Yupay.
Oh, nga doon ka na mo, fans club, ha? Lawaga, biliwat ga.
Mr. Ramir Yupay.
Ay, may pa-fans club. Sir, please join us. Ano-ano ga? Ano ga?
Brett Julio Resguardo.
Pwede, ang 45, galupok na nami na pwede na ka-entra. Dali, langgid lang ga. Nga aduhan na kasultero, wala pagdalaga nga nagpalapit. Ang tanan nga soltero, saka sa stage. Duha ka mo to, saka. Boy Tuslok, saka. Boy Sulalob, saka. Duha pa lang. Sino pa?
Red Julio Resguardo.
Diyos ko, si Congressman Ronel Malawagan, gini mo kay si Kandari nga daan. Shoods!
Ronel Cruz.
Nante, wala gid ko nagsala. Dali diga, intra diga. May raffle kuno dugay-dugay. Dali diga. Bawin ni mga
Francis Tumlos. Leia Lahay-Lahay. And Mary Jane Lahay-Lahay.
Dali ni kagadya ka palagyo ako. Diin pa, ma may ginatudlo ka. Diin sini, ini, ini, ining duha. Ay, sir, intra. Kuno ka mo hambal ni ma'am. Sige na ga. Intra
Antonio
na.
Luis
dali.
Aldiguer.
Dali lang gid. Dali lang gid, Miss Ami. Ma-intra ni siya ho. Kabata pa man na sa iya. Ga, pila edad mo ga? Abi ko bala 12. Nabakunahan ka na ga. Mga BCG, DPT, polio. Dali lang gid. Nga nagsaka ang mga dalaga. Lalaki na da sa babaw. Dari ka mo sa dalo mo. Oh, may mga kagalingon man sila nga panimuot. Dali ka mo ga. Sir, join ko no ka mo nga duwa. Sige, thank you. Gusto ko ga si Padang pa intrahon. Kaya pa sa wine sa nga at si Padang. Intra ka ga.
Cyril Lopez. Cyril.
Sino si Cyril Lopez? Dalaga?
Lalaki.
Ah, soltero. Din si Cyril?
Ah, dalaga.
Dalaga. Ari siya. My friend, ka kadu guys, imo matapos ka on how. Do ga moment ka gidayaw. O dali papate, dali di intra di kay ano na niya, inang ano na ni gani panawag, inang ubusay na niya. Dali di ubusay kalag. Sa kasuwa ga.
Tita Anil Mendoza.
Hala, may fans man siya no. Sino ala niya ga?
Anil Mendoza.
Arlene Mendoza.
Anil.
Ali Ani.
Anil.
Anil. Sino si Ice? Ay hala, be. Tahaon tani sa guru ya kay do katalahaon gid kay ma'am. Ma'am, mayong hapon. Kumusta ang ginabatsyag? Okay man. Dalaga. Okay. No boyfriend since birth. Amo gid mga dapat padag-on ta ho. Pangitaan tani sa guru love life. Ma'am, dito ka ma'am ho sa pihak ma'am. Apat na sila.
Mr. Jury Villaflor.
Ay, ari gali sila ho. Oh. Ini pwede na ika-intra ho. Oh. Kay kagwapa ni sa iyo. Oh. Langga, dali di langga dito ka sa ila. Ang isa bata pa niya ho. Oh. Pila edad mo ga? Mas magulang siya. O tipungko dahi. Underage ka gali, disqualified ka. Isa na lang ka girl, please. Okay nako, isa na lang ka girl.
Miss Kim.
Ay, ari gali. Sir, good afternoon, sir. Si Sir naman niya doon ka-counselor sa iya. Honorable Counselor, good afternoon. Ato ni Sir Ronelo. Ato na. Ato yung gwapa ho, pintrahon taman sa tani. Dali di lang ga. Nubihanay ni sila ni sir. Dali di ga. Gwapa, gwapo, perfect. Sila nalang gidyay, no? Pero ining panglaban, kuya ato ako niya ho. Amo na yang aton panglaban. Diya. Sige, kamo nga lima dira, kamo nga walo dira lang. Langga, please sit down. Ihatag lang sa koor ang microphone. Soy, standby, soya. Ladies, ano ang ngalan?
Leia po. Mary Jane po. Daniela.
Anelo.
Nga doga paos-paos ka na yung Anelo. Anelo! Doga sungaw dayaw.
Kim.
Kim. Okay ha? Soy, standby. Ladies and gentlemen, live at the Panaad Park and Stadium, this is the Long Gown Competition for Linay San Negros 2022. Let's start it off with Linay San Talisay. Candidate number one is Linay San Talisay with vital statistics 34, 24, 34. Linay San Talisay. Linay isang binalbagan. Wow! Ay, lain nga moment pa. Ay! Karampagin. And ladies and gentlemen, Linay isang victorious. Candidate number 4 is Linay isang sagay. Pa, pa, wow! Stop! Nalipay gid si sir yo. Yeah. Ikaw gid ang katapusan, ma'am. Dali diya, ma'am. Ladies and gentlemen, she is representing the 7,107 islands of the archipelago. Binibining Pilipinas Universe 2011. Shamsi. Nalipay ka sa sopsop, dai? Shamsi! So, dahil lang yan. Wala pa, ma'am. Hindi kayo magpalakpa kaya ikaw ang kandidata. Nalipay man bala si sir sa imo. Parintihan, ay ni sila, no? Tihala ko ga-support gid saya. Shamsi! Sup-sup! Go! Stop! Naano ka, ma'am? Nagamuha mo ka na iya maglakat, mamahaw. O sige, padayon. Philippines! Unta-tunta ni, unta-tunta ni. Kay dumadaog ka na yan. Ma'am, ginakulbaan ang mga hinablos mo, ho? Kay gakiwi-kiwi. Kaya dyan magrampa. Now, my dear, stand up and hold this. Tindog palihog. Talikod ka ga. Listen. Whoever catches the bouquet will be ang makakatch out. Ang hindi magcatch, iparis ko sa ilang awalo. Clear? Move forward a little. One, two, go! Stop! Stop! Nga ginatiklod mo na mga hinablos ta, ho? Dali lang, get trial pa lang. Balik. One, bakas-bakas, ginisang tiya tayo, ho? Ginapang si kuya mga hinablos ko di, ho? Two, go! Okay, out! Upod to, sir. Upod to kay Miga mo to, ho. Out, come on, out, come on. Okay. One! Two! Go! Out! Thank you for joining. Out! Tatlo na lang. Diyos ko, ang tiya ko, Aripa. One! Two, go!
Everything's alright.
Okay, out! Stop! Dua na lang! Alang tiya, kagang hinablos ang bilin. One, two, go! Stop! Out! Ikaw, gito ma'am ang nagdaog, ma'am. Feeling ko subong kagin magka-love life, ma'am. Diyos ko, dali lang yan. May miga, pungko. Eh, miga mo, arede. Kamu na lang nga anom. Ay, ini pa kadua. Pungko. out. Diyos ko, ang tatlo, may duwa pa di. Ini, ini ano mo ni? Wala kalabot. Ikaw, wala man. Kamo, babae man kamo. Dali lang yun, pabilihin kamo dahil niyo kung pagagagagaho na kamo. Dali di ma'am, pangitaan ta ka love life. Kungko. Kamo nga lima, panaog. Dali! May angin ko ni sila, matatlo ya. Kay, huwag ni sila ya, mga prokurada. Ha? Hindi ko may miga ka, ano may miga, mana may migo, mana sa, amiga mo ari de? Aring miga mo diwaay? Ati okay lang na ya. Okay, sir, stop anay. Ang manahin mo taho. Ikaw, diri ka. Ikaw, diri ka. Diri ka. Ikaw, dira ka. Ikaw, diri ka. Ikaw sa tunga ka. Very good. Ladies and gentlemen, our top five finalists together with the senators of the Republic of the Philippines, let's give it up for Jejomar Binay, the Vice President. Okay, let's do this game. Pag play sang music, dance. Ang nami mag-dance, out. Ang hindi kabalo mag-dance, ipares ko kay ma'am. Okay? Ladies and gentlemen, pair number one, Boy Toslok and Boy Bungot. Music, please.
Go ninja, we're fun. Now watch me whip. Now watch me nine. Okay. Now watch me whip, whip.
Stop! Actually, nami, kagaling ka kurug-kurug ka magsaot. Stay out. Kagamo ka na, oh. Dok ang ilo. Isol, isol, isol. Pair number two. Boy Pakalam and Boy Lotas. Music, please. Stop! Uy, wala pa koros, pahimuyong. Sobrang siya ka-excited. Gakiti-kiti sa gani. Wala pa gani koros. Liwat! Music, please. Go! Ah, grabe si Ronya. Pak! Ay, grabe! Pak and stop! Out! Wrong timing, stay. Tsaka. Talaka. Dito ka, off dito, parang apinay na ni. Solo performance by an actor. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for Boy Taliwis. Music, please. Stop! Actually, nami, kagaling kinagdiwal ka, sir. Bawal magdiwal kung magsaot, sir. Stay. Kamu nga tatlo ang grand finalist. Dirigid malalaman. Sino yan ang maparis kay ma'am? Okay? Tatlo kamu. Ma'am, laban lang. Push. Ang muna himuon, tama mo? I-blindfold ta ka. Kap-kapon mo sila. Katalaka. Do ako ang ginagilok. Do ako nakalaman. Ma'am, piyong paliog. Tindog, please. Bailuhan ay kamo lugar. Swap, swap. Ma'am, he is boy number one. Diyos ko, kung na mo na madaog, do mag-iloy ka mo, ma'am. Basit mangayo, panabalon sa imo. Guy number two, Boy Pakalam. Talaka. And guy number three. Si Tuto, ano? Basi Inday. Ano gusto nyo para sa iya? One, two, or three? Number? Number two? Ano ka damo sa nag-bet kay number 2 oh, laban? Number? Ano gusto nyo para sa iya? Sino gusto nyo daga? Number? Ano gusto mo ma'am? Number?
Any.
Hindi kami pa mapili para sa imo. Ikaw ma'am decide ma'am. 1, 2 or 3?
Number 2.
Ah! Aray number 2. Uy, nag-inaksanay na kamuya nga duwa. Wala pa gani. Pungko ka sir, pungko ka man. And we have a winner. Yeah. Sige ma'am. Dali di ma'am o pungko. Di ya ma'am o. po ako gid nag akwat bang ko dai no ako gid nag adjust sige ga ma'am pungko ma'am ano name mo gani ma'am
Anilo
Anilo ngalan
Red
Red Anilo Anilo Red Red Beso Anilo Beso Ladies and gentlemen the father and daughter dance talaka sir tindog palihog sir ibalhin ta ang bride dito sa truck tupad kay ma'am Anilo thank you tapos sir kuha apalihog ang garter mapungko si ma'am sir yan luhod palihog and remove the garter please kuha ang garter luhod palihog may garter ka daga remove the garter by mouth wa ato ga name dai agwa ta mama amo ka man ni bala karon ma'am wait sir ka dugay do ka saka gina sir how do ara ka na sa hawa din gid ang garter sir no nami ano bala si ami nga ginasalom gid sa nag-effort gid bala si Sir Ayan. Sir Ayan, very good. Ikaw naman, Lord. Hindi, kamot lang ah. Go. Lord lang. Go. Arti-arti. Gani. Lord. Isa ka, mugida sa saliog. Sige, Lord. Go. Ma'am, gusto mo higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher, pila ka inches?
12.
Lain si Mama Gambal. 12. Gadiwal kaya, 12. Sige, 12 inches higher. And stop! Ano na ba tiyagan mo, ma'am?
Okay lang.
Okay lang? Sige, hon, tamam para makalaman ka man, ma'am. Kedo ka na namian ka man, dagali mag-hire-hire. Isa ka, gito asa sa sulok-sulok. Go! Okay, and stop. I guess that's fine. You stand up, please, kamunga apat. And at the count of three, kiss. Kamuya sa lips kay mag-asawa. Kamu sa tonsil. Oh. Lips to lips, gums to gums. O, para lain naman. One, two, and kiss. Let's give the four a round of applause, please. Thank you. Closer for picture taking. Closer, closer. One, two, three, and smile. Let's give the four a round of applause, please. And as mentioned earlier, we are ready to view.
Sige, lalala. Ami, I promise to give you the best of myself and to ask of you no more than you can give. I promise to respect you, your own person, and to realize that your interests, desire, and needs are no less important than my own.
Ayan, I promise to love you and support you with all of your dreams for our family and to be by your side forever. And I promise to always root for you, cheer you on, and be your biggest fan. I vow to always be faithful and always be your best friend, no matter what the future might bring.
I promise to share with you my time and my attention to bring joy, strength, and imagination to our relationship.
I promise to be your loyal wife. And thank you for all the sacrifices that you have done to our family. This is the day that we will start our new life together, a new page of our life.
I promise to grow along with you, to be willing to face changes in order to keep our relation alive and exciting.
Ayan, I love you. I love you very much. Thank you for everything. I love you.
I promise to love you in good time and bad, with all I have to give and all I feel inside in the only way I know how, completely and forever. Ami Villaflor, I love you so much.
This is a very special kind of love. We call this unconditional love. Ang focus is sa word nga, unconditional. Why are you here together? First of all, because of the Lord. God has brought you together to be one this very moment. It's all about God. Ginpla, nunin tanan sang Diyos. God makes all things beautiful in His time.
Go.
extending our appreciation and gratitude to our official photo videographer, The Miracle Vid. Guys, thank you so much for capturing the beautiful moments of our groom and bride. Can you please give the group a round of applause? Thank you so much. And finally,
good afternoon, everyone. I would like to take this opportunity to thank all of the people who helped us and who came here to witness and celebrate with us on binding as one on the ceremony, and also here in El Fisher after the ceremony. But first of all, I would like to thank first God for even for all the imperfections and all the mistakes I have done. He's still there and accepts us. And I realize all the sacrifices he have done with all of our sins. And also, I would like to thank him for blessing me, an uncle who he uses as an instrument to make this ceremony to be possible. And also, I would like to thank God for always reminding me that he is always there. And also, my uncle, Uncle Joe, for always reminding me every day, the daily word of God. He shares that I need to remember to thank God always and to have fear in God. And also, thank you for every day, he always reminds me to verses. He never forgets to remind me all of the daily word of God, and for also his love of God from the day that. From the very first day that we were born. And he always supports us. I would like also to thank my Auntie Jane, for supporting me in my college, for supporting my financial needs. Auntie Georgia Pandit, Auntie Jennifer Anderson, and Auntie Judith, for always being there. Thank you for all your love, your gifts. And thank you. Uncle, I may not be the perfect niece, but thank you very much to you who accepted me and loved me unconditionally with my imperfections. This will not be possible without you, Uncle. Thank you for being so generous and religious that you volunteered to pay all the expenses, and also that you want us to be legally married. And I am blessed to have you, an uncle like you, for being also for passionate in what you do. You are doing what makes you happy, and also you are making someone so much happier and loved. Thank you for all the birthdays become fairy tale birthdays. Thank you for your passion in beauty and style. You have let us feel special and important to you. Thank you for being sweet, and thank you for your sweet words. I may not as sweet as you are, Uncle, but my love to you is unconditional. I will be here for you anytime. Thank you for who you are and what you have become. You have been a daily reminder to me to always trust and always fear God, to always thank God for every gift and blessing I have received, may it be little or a lot. Thank you for the daily word of God. Thank you for the word of wisdom. Thank you for being here, being there for your spiritual and emotional support. Thank you for your advices and family, money and love. It took 2 years for planning this wedding to become reality. You have planned and organized every beat of the wedding to be beautiful. I promise from this day forward, God will be the center of our relationship. I will consult to God every decision making before doing something. I will pray every day, ask forgiveness, and thanking God for His sacrifices from our sin, and ask guidance for everyday life. No any material things in love can replace God's love. And also I would like to thank you to Father Raymond Asoy, who celebrated with us and blessed us on the church for the ceremony, and for my principal sponsors, Talani Belliao, Marilu Valdivieso, Ninfa, Mrs. Ninfa Caban, Elizabeth Lim, and all the principal sponsors who came here, and also salamat ko sa akong mama, Jessie Polinario. Ma, thank you sa tanan-tanan nga pagbulig nga pag-atipan mo halin sa sanggamay kami ni Manang. Thank you, Ma. I love you. Kag thank you sa mga nagkanto kag nag-celebrate sa wedding namo ni Ian. Kag thank you sa staff. Thank you sa Miracle Vid. Thank you sa Ka Lorenzo Photography, Ka Krishna for Christian events. Thank you, good. Thank you, Miss. Thank you, Sir Cyrus. Thank you. Ka sa L. Fisher. Sa principal sponsors, Mario Hernais. Thank you. Thank you, Doc. Ka that's all. Thank you. Also, I would like to thank Mr. Luis Antonio Aldiguer for coming here as the proxy ni Uncle. Thank you. Cho.
Let's give a round of applause to our bride for the beautiful message, words of thanksgiving and gratitude. And according to the groom, duwa na to sila kuno sa thank you nga message. Sakop ka na to, sir. Sakop. Let's give the couple one more time another round of applause. Thank you very much for all the love and for all the support. Ladies and gentlemen, that ends our reception program today on behalf of all the wedding suppliers with Ma'am Krish as our head coordinator. Thank you so much for joining us, and let us all stay safer, because after this storm, we will all emerge victorious. This has been your host, Cyrus Alcala, saying madamo gid nga salamat. Maayong hapon sa aton tanan. The dance floor is open and the music is ready. Let's dance, let's celebrate. It's party time for everyone. Music please. Thank you and good day.
Si Ami Polinario, nakilala ko ni sa Campistuhan na siya nag-part-time
kag ako naman regular sa kampestuhan. Bali, nagsugod ang amon nga pagkilala na sa kampestuhan.
Nag-start sa sira klase, tapos nag-apply ko ubra sa kampestuhan. Kag nag-apply ko as waitress, tapos siya lifeguard. One morning, nag-ano ko sa logbook. Ara man siya, nag-log ko ang buko manong ng ano na di ibutang. Tapos nga ba, sa ngalan lang kagano. Tapos at the end of the day, gali ako po magalang sa iyan.
Bali, yung pangalayagan ko ni siya, sa ka-restaurant, bali siya ay waitress. Kaya ako nag-abulig-bulig sa iya. Natingala man sa nga muna, nga man nangalayag ko sa iya. Kaya hasta nga natapos ang iyang duha ka bulan, sige lang naman nga kontakan na sa cellphone.
Nang unaga kadto lang sa staff house kay isa lang mo ni ka staff house sa kampestuhan. Gi nakadto kadto lang ko tapos ga istorya lang kami. Galagaw kami sa kampestuhan sa kabilugan sa resort. Tapos nang amo na dayon. Nang sabat ko sa after 2 weeks.
Ang feeling ko sa ginsabat ko ni Ami Culinario, nalipay gid ko sa amon. Kaya ko ga-expectar nga kami magdayon. Mabuot, maplanggaanon, ma-atipan gid sa pamilya.
Thank you sa tanan-tanan sa pagdulong sa akon sa pag-duty ko sa una sa Panasiatic. Thank you sa sacrifice. Kag sorry sa mga sala ko sa imo. I love you.
Salamat din sa pagpalangga mo sa akon, kag sa pamilya. Sa aton nga bata, wala ka gidyan tat nga sa pag-atipan. Kag salamat din sa tanan nga ginahatag mo sa akin.